everyone. I'm 70 Simone. Here are your Sunday headlines from News 8. A big shakeup coming to some Catholic churches in the state. The Archdiocese of Hartford plans to merge nearly 60 parishes. The parishes impacted are in New Haven, Hartford, and Litchfield counties. Right now, there are 212 parishes in the Archdiocese, but as of June 29th, that number will nearly be cut by half. The official announcement is expected this afternoon. Hurricane preparedness. This starts this today. Can I do that again? Sorry. One more time.